Alright, I'm back. Got inside this one. It's a big house. I think these were built in the 40s. About 42. This is this little town where Charleston, where the plant's located. It had about 900 people in it in 1940. By 42, it had 30,000. So, like I said, these are officer homes. Must have been a bathroom. It's a closet. Let's go upstairs. As you can see, there's kids have been in here. Bedroom. Actually, these are amazing, pretty good shape for some of them inside. The roof's not caving in. Attic access, that looks creepy. I think they actually used these up until the 80s. Toilet. Whoops. So four bedrooms in here. A lot of bathrooms. This door opens out. Like that other one. I was trying to push it and open it out. You can see what's left of the old banister there. Let's go up here and take a little peek. Up here, just a heater and stuff. It smells like something's dead up here. Been a porch. You can see these stairs, they're pretty cool. The top, the bottom step going up. I got the floor in here's a little squeaky, so kitchen. At least there's nothing in there. They army don't leave much when they head out. A water heater, furnace. Look at this old water spigot thing. It is pretty cool. Looks like there's another one right over here. Pretty neat because these are paved. It's paved underneath all this stuff. Over here you can see the clothesline poles. There's another one. I'd say knowing the army, they were built almost the same. Where the heater and hot water heater would have been. Bathroom. I'll just hush on this one, just kind of look around. Fireplace is pretty cool. Huh. This one don't have as much graffiti, because I don't think this one's really hard to see. Just look at the paint peeling off. This one's bigger than the other one. Looks like the same nightstand that was in that other. Yeah, somebody's been shooting up here. Shell casings. This must have been the master bedroom. It's got two closets and a toilet in it. Pretty big room. Keep listening in case you hear any kind of like spook activity. He said these are all about the same layout. This one's actually got five bedrooms. Closet, coat closet. Those old pulley systems for the doors. Pretty neat. All right. We'll pause it for a little bit. Let me find the next place.